A bystander slapped French President Emmanuel Macron across the face during a trip to Southeast France on Tuesday on the second stop of a national tour. Images on social media and broadcast on the BFM News channel showed Macron approach a barrier to greet a man who, instead of shaking his hand, slapped the 43-year-old across the face. Macron's bodyguards quickly intervened and two people were arrested afterwards.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.